Hello, into my factory. I'm almost finished this machine assembly. What is left to do is make some measuring and tighten these nuts, and then take the covers and put them back on. One more thing. Oil pipe is failed, and I must rebolt it, just elong it. So after I set the covers back, I paint it, and then it will be completely in running condition. So what else interesting? Also, I should to elong this drive shaft, what connects my gearbox with a table feed box, by that table get a move. So also here I have some progress. Now it's evening, and I want to shut the light off and go to sleep. So, thanks for watching, good luck, and have a nice day.